upon a time, and not very long ago, a guy and a girl, they loved each other with all of their heart and soul. So they vowed not to let anybody or thing come between their love. But they forgot with all of their careful planning to include a little thing called understanding. They're going to need a little understanding. Now here's what happened, 'cause they didn't have it. No, it didn't take long at all for the girl's friends to turn her head. Instead of using understanding, she believed everything they said. So she foolishly began to tear her house down with her own weak hands. But she could have saved it all by just commanding herself to be strong and use understanding. Oh, how she needed a little understanding. Now the guy didn't do much better. He began to run wild and loose. He was hurt 'cause he'd lost his one true love. He felt like a what's the use. But all he needs to make his bitter earth sweet again is a little forgiveness in his heart and some understanding within. And they can get together right now with a little understanding. Now, if you've got somebody who loves you and you wanna keep it that way, be careful of how you treat them and just watch everything you say. Because someone will surely try to tear your love house down, but they can't ever get their evil hand. And if you'll just remember to use understanding, oh, how we need a little understanding. How we need understanding now. How we need understanding.